Okay.
We are, hey, folks. Yeah.
We are literally warming up now.
We're here.
We worked very
ready
hard.
To go.
All right. All this right. is Senna William Ravis Real Estate in Osebro.
And Laura Alling from William Ravis. And I live in Clinton.
Yeah. So before we get to the point, how was your weekend?
It was a beautiful weekend. It was a gift.
Yes.
It was. And we deserve it.
We've been through so much.
In 2020.
You have a great news, right?
Oh, yes. And I've got a new listing coming up in Madison, which is going to be well over the $1 million mark.
Did you hear it?
So people are still listing and still the high-end properties are available.
Yeah. And then I did an open house yesterday, Glastonbury. I was literally swamped with people, 11 parties. So one party, sometimes they have 5 people. So we had to wear, you know, all the masks, and then finally we got an offer. So it's very exciting, very busy. No, I don't want to inflate all the hopes, but things are really selling. So let's get to the point.
Okay.
Ready?
This is what we're here for.
Yeah, so in Osebro, there are 58 listings. That includes condominiums and houses. Only three new listings came up, and then 3 listings, they just accepted an offer. And then guess what? Only one closing, which is $1.7 million in Norwood Beach area, which is closed by one of my dear friends in our office. It's very exciting news for them. So we need more inventory to sell.
Okay, so in Clinton, we're pretty similar. We had 3 new listings come out also. Active listings that we have now are 54.
Similar,
we had 4 closed, so we have a little bit more. Mm-hmm. And we had 9 go either show or deposit status within the last week.
Yes.
So the stats are pretty much staying the same.
Exactly.
And we're still looking for those listings because we have buyers that can't find anything.
Exactly. So reach us out.
Yep.
Have a good week.
Bye.
Thank
now.
You. Bye-bye.